Coming up in Primetime Sports Tuesday, a media session for Calabar High track athletes overshadow opening day of champs. Former football coach and former youth player scheduled to be sentenced for child molestation. And Woolmer's girls make it 26 in a row in schoolgirl volleyball.
Good evening, I'm Jordan Fort. The details after the break.